For me, the creativity with media, that creativity had always been there, you know. As far back as my days in school, I would be that guy in the class who would do impressions of the lecturers when they come late for classes, or do impressions of my classmates, you know, or narrate a whole movie that I watched the night before. Maybe never take my guy light, or maybe they cut their light. The guy not watch the shiny swim. I may get the opportunity to watch them. When I balance for class, like they begin to talk the story, everybody will gather. I say, hey! Because I put everything from the sound effect, the guy just run, blah, 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 like this, just grab the sword, siow! Begin to fight, guy, put out the gun, everybody on the floor, guy, see blood, blah, 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 blah. I put all the effects, you know, so I realized that potential to be a very graphic storyteller. You know, my imagination was very, very active. And if you backtrack a little bit, I used to make comics in school. Yeah, I was one of the team, on the elite team of comic artists in school, in Lola College. You know, we make comics of superheroes, we create our own superheroes. So I was a pretty good illustrator. I mean, I was a cartoonist when I was in school. So my imagination was really wild. I made cartoons and comics, and I watched a lot of cartoons too. So my vivid storytelling ability, I think, began to show from there. And so it wasn't a difficult thing to make that. So, and that followed me all through. And also, I'm a pretty avid reader. I like reading, and widely, everything that comes my way, I read. Back in those days, when my father used to bring us to Lagos on holiday, I would read every single signpost, billboard from Ibadan to Lagos. I used to give myself a challenge. Look at it once and recite every information you got. Almost like a CIA kind of training or FBI, you know? You know, but that's where that nurturing subconsciously started from. So, and if I get into an environment, I take in every information as much as I can very quickly.